What's going on, pro hosts? In this video, I'm going to discuss why I believe you should host exclusively on Airbnb in comparison to any other platform out there. Let's get right into it. The number one reason I believe you should host on Airbnb exclusively is because of the ease of use. I've been using the Airbnb platform now for about a year, and I have dibbled and dabbled in a couple other platforms, and they're nowhere near as easy to use as Airbnb is. Sometimes I get asked the question, what other apps can I use or should I use in order to efficiently run my Airbnb business or just host that one property that you have? The app happens to have everything that you need, from calendars to messaging to check-in instruction processes and so forth and so on, that you can use within the entire app. I believe it's one of the most complete apps out there, and I think that other platforms are actually trying to catch up to the Airbnb app as a whole. So you don't really need anything else other than the app itself. Which leads me to my second reason, is it is the most known and trusted platform there is for home sharing. Airbnb, when it's a verb at this point. Whenever you hear anything from home sharing, normally you hear Airbnb as a verb that follows it, which is the reason why Airbnb is more trusted in the space. Another big reason, number three, that I believe you should exclusively list your properties on Airbnb is for avoiding double bookings. If you have your property listed in multiple places, it just creates a higher likelihood of you getting double booked, which can turn into guests that are unhappy and can get you bad reviews. Might as well stick to one, make sure you perfect it, you understand it, and not have to be spread out so thinly in all the platforms, and make it to where it is nice and easy for you to manage. And there's no need to do it anyway, because most eyeballs are in the Airbnb platform. Those are the three reasons I believe you should exclusively list your properties on Airbnb. If there's any that I may have missed, make sure to list them down below. That way we can include them in future videos. If you have any questions, definitely feel free to comment below. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, all that fun stuff. And we'll see you at the top.